Hello guys, how you doing? Welcome back to Sim UK. This is Cards, the World War II card game. It's absolutely brilliant. It's completely free to play, and that's what I'm doing at the moment. I've done the tutorial and these first four battles, but there's also a starter pack which you can buy that has a whole bunch of different content in. I'll see if I can bring that up on the screen. We'll try and bring it up on the screen. You can see here, for £7.19, you can get the starter pack. And what does it give you? It gives you two base packs containing five cards each from the base set, two allegiance packs containing five cards each from the allegiance expansion, two draft tickets allowing you to compete in draft mode and earn rewards, five standard wild cards, two limited wild cards, and a special steam card back, whatever the hell that means. It means you can customize your presence on the battlefield with this unique steam card back, created specifically for the starter pack and the only way to receive it. And this pack can only be purchased once per account. So, I mean, for £7, you're going to get this fantastic game plus a whole bunch of extra content. And if you had picked up the game early, you would have got the anniversary edition for free. I'm not sure if that offer still applies. I think that's finished now. But that's an additional £11.39. But even with that, I think very good value for money. This is such a good game. If you haven't seen any of our previous episodes, please do check them out because it's awesome. Britain Starter Pack. That's what I've been using the whole way through, and we haven't lost a battle yet, so I'm going to stick with it. If it ain't broke, don't try and fix it. We're playing against Adams. So we only get four cards. I'm going to get rid of one of these. I'm going to keep the Fury because it's the only attack unit that we've got. It's all beautiful. I've got the six-pounder. That is absolutely awesome. So I've got 1K, which means I can deploy that. Okay. 506th Airborne. Overwhelming force. Target unit losses guard. So, okay. That seems wasted. Give a tank or infantry plus one. Oh my gosh. Okay, so they're going to do three damage now. I haven't got enough to deploy the Churchill, which is a bit of a shame. In fact, I can't really do anything. So we're a bit stuck. I'm not going to advance because if they attack, we're dead. Gain one extra credit slot. What? Okay, so the Balloch Regiment, they're a little bit tougher. They could probably take these guys on. It gives us a bit of HQ bonus as well. What I really like about this is that every country that I've fought against feels totally different. I mean, we always feel similar or the same, but they always feel totally different. Like, you know, they've got a lot of cash and a lot of men, so they can just roll stuff out really cheaply. So I could do five damage to a tank. So that did a lot of damage to us, but it got rid of them. Now they've got a long range attack unit here, so they're probably going to take out our Humvee. Oh, we'll wait for these guys. Probably smart, actually. Wow, okay, these are tough as well. Tank unit. Okay, I wondered if it would be or not. Uh-oh. Okay, so they've pushed up. That's a problem. Retreat. You have just drawn a card called AA Barrage, which has the retreat ability. When a unit retreats from the front line, it moves it back to its owner's support line. If the support line is full or the unit is retreating directly from the support line, send it back to my hand. Oh, that's kind of cool, actually. All right, I can do 3 damage with this. So we're just going to wipe each other out. I'm going to hold on to that 4k. We're going to take some damage here. Are they going to attack here or here? God, see another one. And another one. Oh, what have we got here? So that'll boost our defense by 2. Struggling here, actually. Oh my god, we've got mortars as well. But they've got some really long range stuff that can do a lot of damage to us. And we've really got nothing particularly useful. Draw 2 cards. We have to do that. Right, we've got 2 5th Brigades. They're both guards. That's very helpful. So we're going to have to slam this in. That leaves us with 3k. Boost the fortification. We're basically going to just take an absolute pounding here. So we're going to try and resist it. Wow, overwhelming force. Goodness for that. But if I deploy that, they're going to get attacked, aren't they? How about I put a guard unit in there and then the hurricane? And I don't have enough for the... Oh, I could take that out. A step in the right direction. Got to get rid of this. This is absolutely destroying us. All right, the Ballot Regiment have to go in. They have to go in. And the 6-pounder has to go in. Oh, I've only got 2k left. Damn. I say it in every battle, but I actually genuinely think we might lose this one. They just don't seem to have anything that can cope with the amount of damage that they can inflict. What does this do? It is 2 defense. Here we go then. I've been holding on to this for so long. Right, that has has to be deployed. Can I turn the tide of this battle? Damn it, yeah. It's not going to work, is it? I have to use these guys. And they're going to die no matter what I do, unless I don't attack. Is that sensible that I don't attack? Because they're going to take them out. I had to do that. Okay, they've got it. Oh, they went for the base. Interesting. Oh, those units. I absolutely detest them. Gain one extra credit slot. I don't know what that means either. Alright, we've got a guard unit. That's good. That'll protect these guys. Get rid of them before they arrive, if I can. See if we can take that front line back. We need some better cards. We're not doing well with the cards at all. Not my turn. Technically, we're winning. Overwhelming forces. Okay. So they've just taken our guard away. We got the 5th Brigade. That tank gotten rid of. Those guys gotten rid of. There we go. Now we can deploy these guys. And we can actually... No, we can't push up. Okay. They're still there though, look. That give me? That gives HQ plus 2 defense. And they're actually a pretty decent unit as well. We've actually taken the front line at last. But they've got a lot of K. So expect a lot of forces, a lot of heavy forces to arrive. Okay, they've doubled up the strength and capability of their team. These are not good cards for us at all. So whatever happens, they're going to attack us, aren't they? Does that qualify as a tank? Two AA barrages. Right, we can actually do some damage to their base. That's the first time we've got near it. Oh, I thought they had fury. They don't. We need some better cards. We've not been lucky with the cards at all. That's quite a good one, though. We'll play that. I'm not even going to bother playing that. There's no point at this point. Oh, why didn't I attack their base? What an idiot. That was was stupid. So we got another 6-pounder. Let's attack the base. Oh. Things are looking decidedly more favourable right now. Bloody howitzer again. Oh, nice. We get to play two cards. Oh, that's really good. We got the guard card. It's expensive, but it protects our unit. And we can give them plus +3. That makes us very strong. Oh, we're out of credits. Damn. Okay, well, this is looking very much more in our favour now. Gain one extra credit slot. They got rid of our... Oh, they got rid of our defence again. Okay, we should win here. This should be the end of the battle. For a while there, it looked very, very dubious, didn't it? But we've unlocked the USA starter deck as well. And we've ranked up to level 4. And we've now got the Coldstream Guards. Very nice. Good defense, average attack. Add a naval support to your hand. Nice. Awesome. So guys, what do you think? And we've just received the reward pack. Check your email for 3 free packs. Excellent. Ah, what a great little game this is. I really like it. I hope you do too. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Goodbye for now.